Now, this is a trapezium. The formula for trapezium is a little different because all the sides are not equal. So the formula is just A plus B plus C plus D. Just add each side. Very easy. Like, this one is the easiest. It's just like our normal way of finding perimeter. Add here, add here, add, add. You get. So let's try. So P equals A is 1. B is what? 5 plus C is what? 3 plus D is what? 5. So when you add, we have 14 meter. Very easy, right? Good.